And she's got backup.
And from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss.
She's held the SmackDown, Raw, and Women's Tag titles on multiple occasions each.
The second woman in WWE history to win the Women's Triple Crown. Facing one of the most talented in-ring competitors, but now also has to contend with Bayley's mean streak.
Well, she is certainly going to have to tap into her ultra-aggressive side to overcome Bayley.
Alexa Bliss, what a...
Knees and a...
insult to injury.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
Alexa Bliss, twisted Bliss.
Did Bliss end it there? Alexa Bliss connects with the DDT.
Alexa might decide it right here.
Two.
Here is your winner, Alexa Bliss.
Oh, yeah, they kept their focus and eked out the victory.
It was definitely the result of keeping their head in the game in this one.
The odds were stacked against them, but they are standing tall now.
Yeah, but they shouldn't expect the same results each time. They got lucky here.